Thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. That's all we have time for today. Thank you.
The crux of the matter is a league title beckons, and if things go their way, they'll be celebrating it at the end of the 90 minutes. Live coverage coming your way next here on EA TV. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And today could well be the day when the league title is clinched. It's the Royals facing Burnley.
Well, what a game this promises to be. Speaking to the fans outside the stadium, they're in buoyant mood, full of expectation that they'll be celebrating come the final whistle. Let's hope they can hold their nerve here.
Oh, he's done it! And we might just have witnessed the goal that secures the title.
Well, what a moment that could turn out to be. They've just got to defend well now. Well, just look at this. He's so alive to the situation. That's a neat-headed goal in the end.
Well, he can't control his delight, can he? It's a wonderful moment for his team.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Jay Rodriguez. Away properly. Good looking move this. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
Who can they pick out? Knocked out of there. We're using the space really well. Now, can they push on? Choupo-Moting. Goretzka has it now. Well, different clubs set different targets for themselves at the start of every campaign. I don't think in their wildest dreams the fans on the home side thought they'd be where they are at the moment.
Well, what a story this is. They're the best team in the league at the moment, no doubt about that. They now need to hold their nerve. This is going to be a great end to the season.
Moving the ball forward, how creative can they be? Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. High pressing and good high pressing. Good looking move. Can he finish? Oh, a smart save. stop. Rodriguez. The conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And he might be through here. Well, that running to put too fine a point on it. That goes down as a tame effort and easy for the keeper. Popping up defensively. Rodriguez. And threading it through. And he's made the run. And that's a very good parry. John. Julian Riosso. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Costa. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. And the hope tries as they win a corner. Who can he pick out? High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high, you're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
The managers will always tell you they don't pay attention to milestones, but it is worth noting it's his 50th match at the helm.
Well, he certainly stepped up.
There it is! Magical moment! Surely one hand on the trophy!
Well, history beckons. Surely they can't throw this away now. Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. To an end, and a goal kick to follow now. Danger here as he runs at them. A powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. Good effort here. Well, the keeper made the save pretty easily in the end. Jay Rodriguez. Could get themselves back into it. Can he finish? And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. So a personnel change then. And taken short. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting it. He's really dominating in attack in this game, Stuart.
Well, his skill level to go past defenders and get shots away has been excellent today. The only surprise, he's just got the one goal.
Useful looking position, you've got to say. Can he finish? Well, a tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. And Burnley will get the throw in. A completely wasted throw-in. Jared Bowen.
Bruno Guimarães.
Goretzka. Davies. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire at home. Not all that convincing defensively. Cruising past him, able to close down the shot. Well, I was on the cusp of saying he's at it again. Looked as though he might score again.
Well, he's certainly looking sharp today. That could easily have been his second there.
Oh, an incredible clearance. I must say, I didn't see that coming. Takes the shot. Well, it might still work out for them. Well, there's the half-time whistle, and it's all going swimmingly. They're just 45 minutes away from being crowned champions today.
Well, what a position to be in. They just need to perform well in this second half, and as you said, they will be the champions, and fully deserved, I would say. They've been excellent this season.
So back underway here into the second half. Oh, that's a really good run. Can he finish? Oh, it was there for him to take the chance. Jared Bowen. And it's with Rodriguez. Leon Goretzka. Royals looking dangerous, but quick thinking defensively. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Yeah, good first half performance, obviously with the goal, but with so many chances for him to, you wonder whether he could have had two or three by now. But I wouldn't be too surprised, though, if he ends up with the match ball, as he does look a real threat.
Attacking play. Can he finish? Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
Go again, and the Royals well on top. In fact, it's starting to get out of hand here. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And plenty of live football coming your way right here on EA TV.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Hopefully, I've not just given it the commentator's curse.
By the keeper, might give him a chance. Being egged on by the crowd, and he's counted out. Fully stretched, somehow watching it. Who's going to get on the end of it? Roberts. Can they be creative from here? Dominic Solanke. And putting pay to the danger. What's the chance they could get caught out on the break here? Cross, still could be dangerous. Goretzka, and he takes it on. Oh, a tremendous block. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Burnley facing Nottingham Forest.
Oh, can he finish it, Derek?
Foiling his opponent. Completely. Here it is now, a substitution. And short it is. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. Goretzka. Chance to finish, and saved by the keeper. He's driven in the corner. They couldn't take advantage of the chance. And it clearly was deflected, so it will be their throw in. Time tackle. Counter attacking chance. A concession of a corner here. Trying to deliver it accurately. The ball back with Burnley now. And the post getting in the way. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now.
Well, the Royals have certainly controlled the game in terms of possession, and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
He's gone for goal. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot. Acosta takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Solanke. A crucial intervention inside the box. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. It just needs to remain icy cool. And it's got to be.
Too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about that the outcome? Surely they now have been removed. Acosta. Jack Cork now. Benson Manuel. Well, he can't keep that effort on target, and a goal kick it'll be. And they're making a change. Ginter. On to Goretzka. And teammates around him. Oh, surely!
Here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Rodriguez. Read that pass all the way, cutting it out. The defenders know they need to get tighter. Will he allow runs like that? Well, good technique in terms of how he struck it. That an additional 4 minutes are in order. Bergen. Solanke. Could be! And there it is, a goal! But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. Well, that's the sign of a well-organised defence. And the referee has blown for full time. It's official now. The champions have been crowned.
Well, if you win the league, Derek, you've been the best team, and they certainly have been. And what great scenes we're seeing. Just look at the joy down there. They fully deserve this. They've been magnificent.
The goal to be the best team in the league, and they've hit the target.
Well, they certainly have. They've been consistent, they've been relentless, they've been outstanding.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity. And now they prepare to walk together in anticipation of the trophy presentation.
Well, it's now just beginning to sink in. They are the winners of this great cup.
Second now, be able to hold it aloft, congratulating each other, and rightly so. The sweet taste of success. And they don't want to let go of that trophy, do they?
Absolutely not. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been brilliant throughout the tournament. And a top-class performance from them and their fans.
Full marks to the entire team, and now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
Really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. results that will be appearing in the newspapers, on the internet and on social media in the hours ahead.
They will cherish these photos for years to come.
Just got a couple of questions for you.